them, they're just using this button, it's abusing. I mean, if I will use, it's like dashboard only for picture and speech alerts only for sound. I think that could fix my problem.
Yeah, or if you use Twitch alerts, then you just run everything through there.
But I didn't found the way how I can use image on Twitch alerts. I found only the sound notification.
Oh, it's super easy on there. It really is very easy. Maybe you're looking the wrong place.
Oh, maybe I did wrong. Okay, I can... You can, it would be nice if you will help me. Or you can't after game.
Yeah, we can do it later tonight when I'm done streaming, I
guess.
I don't know. I think you can find it yourself. Okay, let me just check where it is. I remember it being super, super easy to find.
Yeah, there is like notifications, and there is only sound, no picture.
So, if you, are you on Twitch Alert Dashboard?
Yeah, let's kill these motherfuckers. Yeah,
okay, let's kill first. Let's talk about it after Game Kong, okay?
Yeah.
Fissure. Okay, that fissure caught me off. And we lost the rune. Sick, everyone.
I thought he'd get it slow, but we're gonna kill this guy. Very good. Lamau.
Okay, I got nice laning.
Hi Cinderin, are you going to TI5? If so, we should hang out. I will bring cocaine and ecstasy.
Okay, buddy. Thanks for the donation, but I know about the rest of it.
It is such a spell.
I hope I'll be at TI5. They still haven't invited... I think just yesterday they finally invited the teams and announced the qualifiers, but the casters haven't been invited yet.
Place it for yourself later.
Thank you, Mr. Fogged.
Drive by, give ward.
Drive by, give ward.
Block the pull. Your prayer answered.
Oh, it's fucking breathe fire. Good God, Dad. I'm under attack. Alright, that's gonna cost him 3 creeps.
I'm coming to fissure this guy. He's not really taking too much damage. God help you now.
Good as a sound advice.
That boar though. Very
good. I will just farm creeps.
Yeah, I'll hit the tower. I might die.
Oh yeah.
Honk, what are you doing, buddy?
Attack.
Why was there a shared tango mid? He just dropped the tango on the ground. What the fuck? Okay, thanks.
Just double stacked, but I want to get this rune.
Can you upgrade the courier?
Or not to.
Yeah.
I got it, I'll do it.
Cause I'm scared he's gonna try to snipe it with his invis rune.
Wisp is poor as well.
He has invis, I don't know where Dragonite is.
That Wisp just runs okay,
he's
up.
Ring.
You're almost 6, right?
Yep, I'm getting it now. I have mana for it with Soul Ring. Wait for my bottle, then we can kill maybe.
No! Oh, what the fuck? No, no, no.
He's harassing here. He has 6 sticks.
Going in now.
Yeah, go. This isn't enough. Still need mana.
Dead.
Well, you can't really do more than your fissure. There's no point in trying. I was just a little bit of damage short there. I'll keep the courier mid if I don't get the rune. SD mid. Miss SD.
Finally, now
do
I
you
can
have
play.
A, I don't know about this.
Now I'm okay. Now I'm going to in back into the game.
He's playing safe. I don't know if they have an uphill ward here.
I fixed the problem.
Oh, nice.
Because it was really annoying. It's like every second sound appears, and I like, oh my god, I can't. Yeah. Okay. They have only 3 kills.
Let's go to the rune. Let's go to the rune.
Feeling okay if we're 4 here. I don't see any wine, so this will have to do. Your prayer
answered. Very good. Taking bottom run as well.
Yeah. Oh, haste. You want to try mid? I have full mana. He's fucking dead. Let's go. Nice. Oh, bonus.
Bottom me once, and I can get it.
I got him.
Failure too?
Yeah. Huh, let's not get too greedy here.
That's all, that's what Dota is.
Yeah.
I'm farming very aggressively here. Hit the tower. By the way, do you? Oh, okay, you have.
This person is having some trouble. Air feeding.
Might be able to kill DK again soon. If I get to rest him down a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna get
mid. Oh, he's coming mid. He's going mid. He's fucking going in.
I don't have TP.
Thanks for the TP. Yeah, they have an uphill ward. Else he wouldn't have done that. Try to find it. It's probably up here. Come on, Mario, you piece of shit. Can you take the mid lane a moment, Kronk?
Yeah.
I'm giving them the rune. I can't go there. Beastmaster and Dragon Knight top. I'll go base.
Oh, bird, I killed the bird. No, it has been slain. Okay, I should just farm 3 minutes. I failed at farm.
Did you do the stack? I stacked for you.
We can kill mid fogged, I think.
Saving top from horrifying ganks.
Oh no, 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 no.
You stole his sticks.
I'm alive, nice. Oh my god, he can take the stacks. I did 3 stacks there.
Can you fish her mid? You got a smoke or something? He lost his ward there, so he might be able to get in. Go.
Going in.
Well played. Oh, nice.
He's mad.
The rage buyback.
Oh my god, this is actually happening.
Not 6.
This monster from the ultimate.
These shards last forever. My god, it
just
worked.
Got stun up again.
How random. Oh, nice.
Maybe.
Our level still.
One
more
spin.
Five seconds.
You have a fissure now. That's a pretty good fissure. He might die to the poison.
I want to
oh,
die.
You're gonna live. You're gonna live. Nice.
Oh, regeneration. That's good. I bought Ring of Regeneration. That's nice.
Huh? Your bottom
tower is being invaded. Your fall.
Oh. That fucking snowball.
No Odie Pixel. We're not gonna Everything sing you a song. What the fuck?
Oh no.
Oh, it wasn't his. Oh, you just suggested it. I don't know. Alright, I thought he requested one. That changes it a little bit. Actually, it makes no difference. Song, fuck. Aw, I'm roared.
You're gonna fucking die. Holy
okay,
shit.
I got ganks.
Sorry, can't help, but smile.
Huh?
No, oh, no, go.
Why'd he run? Yo, yo.
I have ulti in 15. I don't know if we can do it, though.
Man, we had Dragonite. Yeah, we ran away.
We really just need a blink on X. That's gonna make things so much easier. I'm not sure why you're skipping it so long.
I was dying, so I was buying everything. Do not lose the gold. Oh, this item's better.
Kingfisher?
Yeah. The Tusk is here in the area, though. Fuck Tuskar. DK is not very healthy.
Okay, I will get blink next.
God, this ward, or this sigil. Miss?
Easy miss. This is my bloodstone, if you let me have it, more or less. I need another 80.
Oh, I don't have you used it.
Kingfisher?
Yeah, I'm watching top.
Good.
Body blocking it. Yeah, baited the ulti. 5 seconds.
Can they actually do this?
Oh, they actually can.
Are you serious?
Oh, the Tugger, that's Fisher, just delayed me.
Okay.
We're getting a relocate support now. Nice. Okay, 4-for-1. Good enough. You're getting blinked next, right?
Yeah, maybe.
Why do you think this build is good?
No, it's not the best, but I was dying and I was buying just items to not lose gold.
Oh, I see.
It was my fail. I was trying to fix the problem. Now I fixed it. I just went into the website and cut sound zero.
We're gonna go over to our expert. Anal Lies is over on the host panel. A position of
power. Thanks, Odie Pixel.
Really, my lane was so easy. I just go under tier 1 and farm.
Yo, be ready to relocate middle. We can burst him, right?
We can kill him if you relocate.
We don't have to go on that. Not on that. Shit. Oh shit.
It's okay.
That should be okay.
Okay, listen to me. I'm gonna ask you one time nicely. I need your clothes, your boots.
What?
No, your motorcycle.
Is that a quote? I don't know. Oh shit.
Oh la la la. Nice.
I have son.
Tusk is coming.
Wrecked. Joke.
Okay, I still got the aggro.
Fuck him. I'll just blame you in the morning.
Alright, I completed my challenge with healing 3000. I don't know how I did that.
Bottle?
Bloodstone bottle, yeah. Or sorry, Soul Ring bottle. Yeah. It's so weird that bottle counts, honestly.
It's made me idea. If you buy, you can pick support without healing. Buy him a bottle and just run around the map. Bottle everyone. Really cool.
That sounds terrible.
You meta. Oh, you can pick Furion, buy the bottle in the woods in 1 minute and go TP around the map and bottle your teammates. It's amazing.
Wow, that definitely sounds a good thing.
That sounds like a way worse edition of Tinker.
Yeah, but Tinker needs a lot of farm, and Furion don't need.
Kunkka does it. Kunkka just needs axe.
Yeah, Kunkka's even better. Yeah. Oh well, no. Furin. When Furin has levels, he's better, and then Kunkka is.
Yeah.
Shout I think Furin's man. Back in the meta.
Yep. Can be. I agree.
Hero. All the new items benefit him completely.
Okay, I can now get you anyone.
Right. You want to kill mid?
We can kill top too. He has daggers.
It's very risky. Since
yeah, they're all mid. Just come top. It's very easy to play on. Relocate with axe and he's dead.
Yeah, it would be nice.
Relocate with axe and he's dead.
Did you just talk about yourself in the third person?
I think he understood me. Anything. Oh yeah, top would be nice.
Yeah.
But you need to fish her.
You have to fish her first.
I know.
Wait until he fish her, okay, dude?
Alright, ready? Go on.
Go. Oh no.
Shouldn't do it right on top.
Oh yeah, no. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh.
I can help you.
Oh no!
Fuck. I cannot help you.
I think the first we should press relocate and then only Fisher should win go, but it's we should know much better. Damn. Wrong. Hunt went wrong. Watch.
I'll come top fogged. I have this dragon knight just pushing against each other constantly. Yeah, we can kill Dragon Knight with you if you come with Axe.
Okay.
We need a creep wave.
There's absolutely no one top still for.
I wait your ultimate.
We have Farm and Ursa.
Oh, Slaughter's okay. Here.
Shit, farm.
Yo, relocate again.
We did that.
I think, guy. He's rolling on you.
Yeah, I will do like.
Oh fuck! I didn't use my invis. You need to blink. Call.
Dude, I. He was.
What?
No, he was snowballing into me. I could not. If I come to try to call, I would be just stunned.
No, it doesn't matter. It's my fault, 100% anyway. I should have just stayed alive.
Yeah.
Actually, my plan was to grab the snowball as far as we can and kill him there, but...
Yeah, I died too fast. Necrobook, Beastmaster. But it's not Necro 3, so I could have...
But the guy with Necros just throws up. Tell no, bitch, you will stand here.
Got another figure?
Yep, just got mana.
Back Tusk.
Oh no!
Wait,
I can. So I grab.
That was close, holy shit.
I grab some pussy. Nice.
You grab pussy?
Yeah.
Nice.
Three kills.
It's always nice to grab some pussy.
Our wisp just got rich. Snowball is actually insanely fast, even with one person. No.
Yeah. It's the same
pretty
speed,
ridiculous.
Regardless of people. No.
It's always 675 now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm picking that hero every game.
It's really good. Can you be ready mid? They're gonna...
I'm almost there. down here with that gong.
I really need mana. I have only mana.
I can bottle you.
On.
Wow.
That's enough, I think.
Left, right, and center.
By the way, give me your bloodstone, please. 1 second. Give me, I want to see. Try it.
What?
Give me bloodstone. Okay, this doesn't work.
What did you think was gonna happen?
Remember the void stone and ring of health? When you put it on someone, it works.
Yes.
Not a bloodstone.
Not bloodstone.
Not a bloodstone.
Fuck, dude.
It's giving someone your heart.
You can give all minor regen items. They all work. Sage mask, ring of regen, ring of health.
It would be nice if bloodstone worked as well.
Void stone.
That would be nice. I think that Tuskar is worth echoing.
Okay, I see you got some perseverance there. You can bring it to me. Like, it's...
Is perseverance shareable nowadays? I can't even remember.
I don't know about
it's not,
now.
Right?
Yeah,
I think...
It's gifts. It's...
It shouldn't work, because it also gives damage. I think...
A long time ago.
You can only share the individual parts, right?
You got the void stone without work.
Yeah, that's true.
Let him work.
Let's try please. Both, but I really don't think it works. I'll show
you. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm ready to go. No.
They're transitioning. Do you see them? You want to kill them on the transition?
Transition?
You're being snowballed.
Oh my god.
I have no mana. No. Damn. Okay, can we do something?
Oh, you have literally no mana.
But I have blade mail.
You have blade mail.
And I don't have blade mail. Well played, dude, rape them all! Elmas.
Oops. That's on me, team.
Hi, 4K player here who reported QONK.
I said they were transitioning.
QONK was our jungle
cool.
Nature's prophet.
Big
he
separate.
Bought her MKJ swole bottles and
both,
had
yeah.
around 29 TP scrolls
that guy
in his
with
inventory.
Snowballs, holy shit.
He would TP in the middle of a fight, bottle his what? Allies, Midas the creep, and proceeded to yell.
Die!
Guy fucking needs to die.
Thank you, Slasher.
I almost have 4 stuff.
Close.
Rius.
Hey, can you bottle me once, please? By the way, is Roshan still up, or is killed?
I think it's still up.
Let's try Roshan maybe. Of course they could take
we should've done it a long fucking time ago.
I'll be here.
Yo, you guys should smoke until Rosh eventually. Yeah, that's true. We'll pick a fight and smoke into Rosh. We could all just smoke as well.
We can smoke, yeah.
Yeah, come here. Bring it. We might need your damage with us, right? Not just global.
Yeah, I'll come.
Single we riot. This $3 just bought me a ticket to hear it after this game. Maruna Dota, this is on you to uphold. Single riot.
Okay, Boris
scene.
I played take a so I
Storm
know.
Has shadow.
There is Boris.
Go. We should just try to get the high ground. Oh, this guy's here. That's really big. We can fight really easy.
Oh no!
That doesn't even matter.
It was not expected.
That's such a waste.
It's a waste, but vision. Okay, guys, vision. Nice.
Yo, here. Up here.
Nice. Okay, let's rush. Rush as fast as we can.
Opportunity showed up.
Ursa.
Hashtag Ursa. It's pretty good for rushing, I heard.
And level 1 Roshan.
A rage quit is committed.
A rage quit was committed.
Oh, so some guy wrote very in tactic how to play. You can get Furion, buy some mech, bottles, healing stuff, TPs. You TP into the fight and starting healing everyone, giving them TPs, everything, healing slaves. Surely this would work with Void much better, I think.
You're 50% Peruvian, right, Fogged?
Something like that.
What? 50% what? What is 50% Peruvian?
What is Peruvian?
What is Peruvian?
It's a country called Peru, yeah?
Yeah, that's a country.
I knew that. Hey, by the way, until pause ends, look, I'm using Twitch alerts, I forgot to say. Yeah, I found there is a sound and there is an image. I downloaded, I did both, but, like, I integrate the Twitch alert into the ops, and ops should be on when I'm streaming, as I know, yeah?
Yes.
And since the sound of volume coming from the ops, I hear it. How can I do to don't hear it in ops? That's what I'm meaning. I can put sound of volume to zero, what I did actually, in Twitch alerts. Yep. But then anyone will hear it.
Yeah.
So what did you did? Or what?
I hear it every time there's an alert. I hear it too.
Oh. So the only way is just to make it very loud. Yeah?
Cinderin, what do you do? Yeah, you can just remove the... You could remove the sound effect on follows, because you get a lot of follows probably, and then add it for subscriptions / donations that you can, like, keep track of easier. If you have a sound effect on follows, and then it's going to be spammed constantly, that sound.
Yeah, yeah.
So I think you should just turn off the sound on that, and then if you get partnered at some point, just turn on sounds for subs and...
and donations.
But I think there should be some way, because no one will, because it's actually does not cool. It's like the guys on
stream. I took the rune.
The guys on stream hear it from the stream and hear it from you. Oh no! Ah no! It should work like they can only hear you when it works on your computer. Yeah, I understood. I thought it's... Ah, no matter.
Okay.
I understood everything in my head, but I can't explain this. Whatever.
Alright.
We're in.
Okay. Yo, it's Herodias TV.
I thought it can just...
You are the freshest
know,
mate.
Stream,
thanks for subbing. I guess this is your new Twitch account. So thanks for subbing again.
Computer. So...
guess
the
you lose your counter,
it,
but that's how
I
it
don't.
Goes.
That I was meant for.
Can we kill
okay.
Mid? Go, 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 go!
Opa! Oh, that's such a nice illusion kill! That's not illusion! What if...
Did you not use ult because you thought it was an illu?
Yeah, I thought it was...
Oh, thank you. Thank you,
man. He was dying so fast and I was like, what? It's illusion. Who will go far middle without vision like this? Only total pro player.
What was that donation, Sinner? And what do you do for fun in Dane when you're not playing Dota? So right now I'm not in Denmark, but generally what I like to do in Denmark is I like to go out drinking with my friends or go to the cinema.
Maybe I.
I love playing pool. It's one of my favorite things to do. Generally just hang out with people, socialize.
Huh? It's an illusion. Don't kill it.
Okay.
I'm great, rich. Man. Don't worry, guys.
Oh yeah, I would love to play it. Snooker. I still haven't played it, but that would be so much fun, I think. I think Aalborg is the only city, or in Aalborg there's only one pool hall that has a snooker table, I think. And you need to be there, it's like one day a week, I think, that you can book the table, and then there's probably a line for it, so... So yeah. I would love to play that, though. It's like the... I don't know what you call those games with, like, an overarching term that covers pool, billiards, snooker, all of it. I don't know what you call those games. Huh? If you call them, like, Q games or Q ball games or whatever. Ball games. Love balls. But yeah, snooker is kind of the mother of those tabletop games. Is that? That doesn't. Q sports. Okay.
I think we
close
can
to
end.
What I said. And of course, what else do I do in Denmark for fun? Play games. A lot of my friends play computer games a lot as well. So we're... Oh yeah, you said when we're not playing. Oh yeah, never mind. So it doesn't count. Yeah. So never mind that. I was right not to say that. Can we push top?
Yeah.
I feel like we're much stronger than them in fights.
Yeah.
Go push top.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Silly. I got my item.
Yeah.
Do we snowball us? Do we snowball?
If you Lotus Orb?
Yep.
Yes, then you turn into a snowball.
Fuck yeah.
Or the target turns into a snowball.
Yeah.
Obviously. And I think the interaction is full, so we can jump into it as well. If we want.
Just
It's really sick, actually.
What will happen?
This was definitely the item, then.
And the interaction, unless it was changed, is that you can cast Lotus Orb after he snowballs. You just need to cast it before it reaches.
So what will happen if two guys will appear with snowball? And
he reaches you, then you turn into a snowball, and then you need to wait the 4 seconds, and then you roll toward him.
If both got Lotus Orb, what will happen?
That's a good question. Maybe they snowball forever.
Snowball forever. Sounds good.
Can we push?
What now? Oh, you won.
Just
we good?
Ursa walks in and starts hitting. If they go on him, we can relocate him like to here, and then.
Oh yeah, yeah. It's like pro D.
I kind of want them to initiate with like a stun, so I can just purge it, and then we go.
Yeah.
See, there's Beastmaster.
Beast is coming behind.
Stinky Beast. Also, we could go bot rush and I think save play.
This is scary as fuck right now.
Oh, this BKBs.
Lots of BKBs right now.
No.
He just got owned.
No. No.
Beastmaster?
What type of fool? Yes, I am American. I will find here and it will
okay,
not end.
I'm here.
The body pretty hard.
Break 25 almost cried when that happened.
Okay, guys, it's
what
it's
rules
puppy.
Do I play with? I think it's actually the American rules. I'm not sure though. Like the most people just
jingle
play casually
bell,
and,
bell,
and bars and stuff play
all
with
the way.
Like sometimes you play with a specific types of fouls, give two shots and whatnot. I'm just playing with every single shot, every single type of foul is ball in hand. You need to call your shots, so if you get a luck shot, you don't get to shoot again, but the ball stays in the pocket. And yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. And then there's some special cases, obviously. If you pot the white on the break, you have to place it behind the line and shoot in the direction toward the middle.
Rush.
That's the only ball in hand that isn't free anywhere on the table.
Hey, by the way,
I'm guessing those are American rules. What's that, Konk?
Will you play one more?
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, I want the opportunity to get Sven very much. I want to play Sven so much.
Okay. Oh yeah, and I didn't mention, I pretty much exclusively play 8-ball. It's the standard one to play for us, but 9-ball is really cool to play from time to time.
Okay. If he rolls you up urgent, if he rolls you up urgent.
Let me do the dirty job.
We can just initiate. I'm gone on.
Alright, I'm
rolling. I purged it up here. Oh, Jesus.
No, it doesn't purge, right?
Yeah, it does.
Wait, what?
Spells debuffs, dude.
Pippin.
You know it purges, right?
What?
Like, watch. Now it's gonna purge off. Oh shit, I'm dead.
Oh
no!
No.
It would have purged off amp damage. He just got DK stunned right after the roar. Whatever we want.
Oh yeah, you're right. The spell's negative buffs.
It's super fucking strong.
I don't know, I actually completely forgot that part about it, that it's a dispel. Yeah. You're right.
Oh, like a really defusal blade for supports now, instead of buying defusal, you buy Lotus Orb.
Oh, I'm a snowball!
But I think it doesn't dispel everything. That normal, like, it doesn't purge. It dispels some things, but not all. I think it removes, like, slows and roots, but not stuns or something.
No, it removes roar and everything.
Are you sure?
I don't know what's wrong with you, but why you talk about having balls in your hand?
Didn't.
I bought it because of the Beastmaster and the Dragonite. Lost long stuns just get pretty turned off. What an item.
Surely blade mail with Lotus make you like immune, and I can explain, but no one wants to hit you.
Doesn't remove stuns.
There is a word, but I can't say.
I'm wrong,
it's
then.
Like invulnerable.
What it does.
Do you know the word invulnerable? I can't.
Invulnerable?
Vulnerable.
Yeah, I can't say it again.
It's fine.
Invulnerable, or what's it? Can you take. Say
invulnerable.
Again. Invulnerable.
Yeah.
Something okay, like dispel the stun.
Well, you can understand.
I just dispelled the stun. Right there. They're telling me it doesn't dispel. I'm not saying it doesn't remove stuns, I just removed the Slardar stun.
Okay, I'm not sure then.
I have no idea.
Some people are saying it's not a strong dispel, but just a dispel.
What spell?
I don't understand then.
I don't know for sure. I really don't know.
Huh.
Lotus Orb.
Oh my god.
You got coins. You got. Give me coins, team. What the fuck? Why don't you have any coin things?
I don't know, my level 50 compendium waiting me on my friend's account.